The attempt on Nordberg's life left me shaken and disturbed. And all the questions kept coming up over and over again, like bubbles in a case of club soda. Who is this character in the hospital? And why was he trying to kill Nordberg? And for whom? Did Ludwig lie to me? I didn't have any proof, but somehow, I didn't entirely trust him either. Why was the I Love You not listed in Ludwig's records? And if it was, did he know about it? And if he didn't, who did? And where the hell was I?